Wait, I completely forgot. Vlogmas! Guys, we have just forgot Vlogmas. The 1st of December, I was supposed to make something. I've not been doing any Christmas videos. Guys, right, you know what? It's time to make a Christmas video. I'm just going to pop downstairs really quick.
Here we go. Hi. Hey, my little Ozzers, it's Ozzers back with another video. And today in this video, we are doing Vlogmas. I've seen a lot of YouTubers do it, like DancyDM, for instance. And oh my goodness, it's Christmas, mate. It's nearly Christmas. But we're in the Christmas season, and I've got my nice little hat. I've got my nice little Christmas hat. Right, anyway, yeah, I completely forgot about to, well, you know, this is the first time doing it, so I'm not really spot on, am I? So anyway, we're going to be doing a few vlogs. I'm not sure if it's going to be like every week or like every day or so. I'll try and upload at least one every week, but for right now it's going to be, yeah, one every week. So I'm just going to video around the house. As you can see, we've got a nice Christmas tree. I'll show you around that. But yeah, I'll see you in a minute. I'll see you in a second. Sorry, yeah, I'll see you in a second. It's going to be.
Hi guys, so this is my Christmas tree. As you guys, it's very tall. And we've got a nice little star in it. There's another tree in the living room, but we're not going to go there because there's a movie going on. I've wrapped a few presents for my family. So yeah, we got some for my sister and brother, my mum and dad. So yeah, my laptop, as you just saw, I was videoing on it. I can't see it, by the way. Hello. Oh, you can't see me. Stupid lighting.
Hello.
Hi. So let's just go from there. So basically, what's been happening is I've completely just been dozing off a lot of the, I don't know, sorry, it's a little bit dark. I actually don't know what to record for you guys, which is a little weird. Usually I'd have something recording for you guys. Anyway, let's see, we've got a nice little stack where I'm going to be putting all my prezzies on the 25th of December. I nearly said the Kember or whatever. So yeah, I'm just gonna, oh god, you know what, I've got the messiest bed. Just gonna like have a nice relax. Oh, I'm so tired. It's 8 o'clock, guys, 8:10, and I'm shattered because I've been to Tatton Park, whatever it is. It's a little park we've been to. Anyway, I'm a little bit shattered, but that shouldn't stop me from making more videos for you guys. We've got my calendar, let's see. So we've got my calendar here. You know what I should do? Do like a calendar special every day for like a video, and like, I don't know, just see what I get. Look at Santa. He's got a nice mustache, hasn't he? I want a mustache like that when I'm older. Jesus Christ, I'm so messy. Yeah, there's not really much to record for you guys, but anyway, we're getting ready for Christmas. We've got the tree up in the living room, it looks awesome. Yep. And I don't know what else to say to you. I'll just like drop the camera. I don't know what else to say to you guys, but let me go ask my sister, and maybe she'll have a few good ideas. So yeah, let's head over to her. So Roxy,
yeah.
Do you want to be on video?
Hi.
You got a nice Christmas tree.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hello.
So, how are you looking forward to Christmas?
Yeah.
All right, nice. So, do you have any ideas what I could show the camera? Or to all the 58 fans.
Maybe the dining room, the tree.
Yeah, I've already done that.
Showed them the living room.
No. Well, there's a film going on in there, which is quite annoying.
I don't really know, no. I don't think there's anything else.
Okay then, well, I don't know what else to record for you guys. Oh wait, what if I just record the street, but it might be a little bit dark, but there might be some decorations that you might love to see. Oh, there's no decorations. Oh man, if only there was some decorations I could show to you guys. Apart from us. Anyway, I have been a very good boy this year. I've got school tomorrow, so this video might be coming out tomorrow. I'm not sure, but I'll try and upload it tonight on a Sunday. If not, definitely tomorrow on a Monday, or if not, a Tuesday, at least. That's the least, but I'm sure I can get it for you guys on Monday. I don't actually know what to do, but unless you want to watch me put on this Santa outfit, which is like years old. It's literally ripped. we have a cat in the house or something. Oh, sorry guys. I'm burying you in the camera. Sorry guys, let me just, do you really want me to put this on? Wow. If you want me to put it on, I'll put it on then. I'll put it on. Oh jeez, I'm not gonna look good. Oh god, guys, are you serious? Do you want me to put this on? You serious? I can't do this. This is a very ripped costume. But do you want me to be Santa? I'll be delivering your gift this year. Oh god. Oh god. Jeez, I just can't get this on. Right. Oh jeez. You know what? I don't look too bad, do I, guys? Right. Nope. But anyway, do I look like the Santa now? Comment down in the comments below if I look like Santa. And if you do, I will be giving you a lot of presents. Where's my sleigh? My sleigh. I completely forgot to build it. You know what? Forget Christmas. Santa is going to have a lion. Stressful. You know what? The amount of effort you got to do every year is literally just writing cards and just wrapping presents. It's fun, I'm not going to lie, but at the end of the day you're stressed out and you're all shattered and you're like, but of course I can't get to sleep on you guys, sorry, so I'm going to leave this costume on. Oh jeez, I know you dropped the camera. Roxy? What are you doing? Hi Rudolph. Are you Rudolph? He's lying to us. Yes. What are you doing?
I forgot I turned you into a frog. I turned you into Santa.
Santa! Okay, well, guys, there's nothing to record. I tried to make my very best to record for you guys, but I just don't have anything good for you. So, guys, what I'm going to do is, if I have anything great to record for you guys, I will obviously record it, and, yeah, I would just, I'd love to record for you guys. I'll try and get as much content for you for Vlogmas as much as I can, but for right now this is the end of this Vlogmas number one. So yeah, I don't really know if there's anything else I wanted to show you guys, because there's nothing. But anyway guys, if you want to join the Ozzler army, then please subscribe. Please go and subscribe. Yeah, just join the Ozzler army, please. If you want to join the Ozzler army, it's just subscribe. I've completely forgot my lines. And anyway, this is Ozzler. What am I saying? I do this like every time now. Right, intro again. If you want to join the Ozzler army, then please go and hit that subscribe button. And this is Ozzler signing out. Bye.